Yan mitram paramanandam purna brahma sanatanam. That supreme purna brahma Krishna, who is the eternal absolute truth, he has come as the very son and the very friend of all the Brijbasis. And he is living with them. How fortunate. Aho bhagyam. How fortunate they are. Then Lord Brahma said, if I can only take birth as some kind of little piece of stone even in Vrindavan, and that I can have the dust of the lotus feet of the Brijbasis on my head, then I will consider myself fortunate. And in this way, Lord Brahma offered prayers to Lord Krishna.
Any man can tell that I know Krishna, what is Krishna Tattva, but I, having four heads, I cannot imagine what is the glory of Krishna and who is Krishna. And praying so, and what Krishna is doing, he was keeping his hand on a friend's
soldier.
And one, he was neglecting Brahma, whether he is praying or not, he is not looking after him. And the boys used to tell him, oh, Choma, who is Choma? Choma means four-headed. And they were also joking, seeing Brahma. After that, I wanted to speak on Gopi Geet, Bhramar Geet, Venu Geet, Jugal Geet, and so many things, and Dibyonmad of Gopis. And when Apu went to Vrindavan, Braja Nandagaon, and he saw the glory of Gopis, and then he prayed, Asamaho Charana Renu Yusamaham Syam. Oh, I want to be a dust of Vrindavan, that Gopi will go when to meet Krishna. Oh, his dust will come on my head, so I will be so fortunate. So I wanted, but be qualified. At any other time, we will discuss all this very, very interesting and very, very deep meaning. Now, I'm very happy that everything here managed so well and everything is successful. But I invite you all for doing parikrama in Brajamandal after 2 weeks. I think that those who have some no problem of money, they must come there. They should not fear for anything. We will manage everything about more than 1,000 devotees from all world will come and you should participate. And also I invite you all to come in Navadvip Parikrama. There at least 20,000 devotees will be gathered and we will manage like miracle. So you will have not to worry for anything. We will do everything, or lodging, fooding, everything. So try to come to Vrindavan and Navadvip. And my heartly blessings to the managers who managed everything, Dharmaraj, Krishna Das, and his board all. Gau Pramanande Govinda Damo Dharmadhaveti Govinda Damo Dharmadhaveti Govinda Damo Dharmadhaveti Govinda Damo Dharmadhaveti Govinda Damo
Radhe 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 Radhe.
we will meet in Vrindavan, Braj Mandal, you must come. And in Navadvip, go Prabhupada.